What exactly is feedback? Is it a grade that you put on a paper? Is it a conversation you have with a student? Is it the notes you write in the margin? What is it that is feedback? Why do we give it? Why is it important? And how can technology help us to do it more efficiently?